Houston's dark history.
October 1985. Houston, Texas mayor candidate Louie Welch, during his interview when he thought his mic was off, was caught on recording saying his solution to the AIDS epidemic is to shoot the queers. Houston gay activists got the clip to the press and printed t-shirts that said, "Louie, don't shoot." He lost his election in 1985 to Kathy Whitmire. They went on to print shirts that said, "Louie, you missed."